Another horse from the Mullins yard who's been sensational is Annie Power, but it's still to be decided as to which race she'll be entered in.
She's an absolute darling. She's so easy to do everything with. And I mean, she's got loads of options. She could go the champion, the mares or the stayers. And I think Dad's going to leave it as late as possible. But he'll run her in the race. She has the best chance of winning. And I think that's important for people to remember. Some people say, you know, she should go for the champion hurdle because it's the more prestigious race. But to win any race in Cheltenham is a huge achievement. And it doesn't matter whether it's any one of those three, just to win a race. So he'll place her where he thinks she has the best chance of winning.
She's a good mare. She's going the right direction. Wasn't tested at the highest level as a novice, maybe. Has progressed along nicely this year, winning at Ascot, Cheltenham and Doncaster on her last start. No, she hasn't been put to the pin of her collar yet. She beat Sarah Kander twice, who's a good yardstick. But I suppose there's a quandary as to where you go with her. Just drop her back in trip or just step it up in trip. Thankfully, I only have to ride her. I won't have to make that call.